is a silly, this comes from, I learned this from Jean Carignan, the French Canadian fiddler.
Think if you're going to show off to him. You're just going to show off to him.
Yeah, right.
Now you will show off.
Then you'll have to do one next. It's called the American Polka. There's way too many notes in it, but we'll try to get most of them. Honey, you haven't nibbled on my ear in a long time.
Thank you. Thank you. Now I have a hard enough time remembering the fiddle for Alrighty, so thanks for watching the old-time fiddlers playing up here in the Osceola grounds here.